And your being here is really important to this as a performance. I like the phrase, your ability to be whole. That's what I said earlier. You don't have to do it just here. You can do it anywhere. Erin Drew's going to interview Nate Hammond in conversation. Take it away.
Thanks, John. Nate, I selected these stools because I don't approve of comfort in public. So I want to put that up front. I think that it makes us more alert. So, hi.
Hi.
Nate, what did you do today?
I woke up. I saw a little red notification on an app. I swear I was never, ever going to open it.
So you opened it.
I was waiting for work because I'm...
For all of the red one.
Arguing.
Okay.
Or I want to argue with you. Mm-hmm. And it happened.
You indulged. What did you argue about? Mm-hmm. What did you argue about?
Oh, I have no idea about that. I was like, okay. I do 4 days of that. I've argued with atheists for 20 years. Mm-hmm. That's attainment.
So you argued with people on a little red app for a while.
No, it's Facebook. The little red, you see that little red notification. Like, oh my God, mm-hmm.
I don't use Facebook anymore.
Yeah, it's a good idea.
Yeah. So what did you do after that?
Oh, I went to work. And I didn't think that it was, but I was calling my computer. And then I'm home. No. I said, you know what?
Well, you said you didn't work today.
And then I was like, I'm gonna go see Wonder Woman. I'm gonna go see Wonder Woman. They want me to see Wonder Woman. I'm gonna go see Captain Underpants. It was a stupid movie.
Wonder Woman.
And then I went home and I got to mow my yard and pour cement. Cement is forever until it's not, but it lasts a lot longer.
Okay, so you fought on the internet, and then you didn't go to work, and you went to Captain Underpants, and then you mowed your lawn, and then you poured cement. Is there anything else that I left out?
I went to work.
What did you eat today? Nothing? Not one thing. Think about it. Think about it. I didn't think about it.
Might have been yesterday, Erin.
Did you eat yesterday?
That wasn't the question. Chicken yesterday.
Chicken. What form?
Fried.
Ate
chicken breast this morning. I cooked two. Because okay. They are in the olive oil.
What do you eat the most?
Chicken.
drink coffee?
I do drink coffee. I just don't know if I did this morning. I'm nervous right now, so okay. I wouldn't remember.
Nate, what's your job?
My job is to drive around and give people food.
Okay, so you are in a delivery service. Mm-hmm.
Delivery. Yeah, most of the time I ride a bike doing it. Mm-hmm.
So, okay. That's what you do for money, but that's not like the only thing you do. You also like.
You wake up in the morning, see that really fucking red dot, and then argue on the internet.
Do you make photographs much these days?
Yeah, that's because I'm that little red dot. I want to see the little red dot!
That makes sense. Okay, so one thing I like to do is I like to ask people that I, so, okay, this is kind of like part of an art chat show that I've like wanted to have for a while, where I'm interviewing people who are like artists, whatever that is. And it doesn't, I mean, it's real flexible, but like, so you do work, but then you also do this other thing that like.
That's how you sort.
Please.
Got any chairs? Yeah. He's like, well, what do you do? was like, this is supposed to be art, you know? Be art. And, he says, well, tell me a story about this guy. And kind of wasn't impressed with this guy. And I was like, yeah, that kind of isn't too impressive. You know, trying to handle it. Just don't want to. So, I ended up being in a band. And, I showed Lisa something. And this is, here, what do you think? And she said, it's comedy.
Okay, so what I want to know is, so the part, the thing that makes money, which is riding the bike and giving food to people, how does it affect the comedy or the photos or the music? Like, how does it influence it or does it? Like, is there anything that you think about or like, yes, fine. So,
I worked at a bank for 5 years before money.
Working at a bank seems interesting. Tell me about conversations you've had at the bank. Okay.
Rage at this machine. I had my headphones on though.
Were you a teller?
No. First shift overnight.
Oh, weird.
I just never thought I had lived in this neighborhood 20 years ago. I was not a good teller. Mm-hmm. Yeah. I was real rough.
One time I had a teller at the bank who, like, I felt like was trying to, like, have a teller relationship with me, and one day he gave me, the change that he gave me was a 20 and a 10 and a 5 and a 1, and he was like, here you go, so satisfying, and I was just like, oh, wow, like, it felt really, like, human, and, I don't know, it just felt really, like, I just really related to that moment where it's just like the satisfaction of like, you know.
I appreciate that more than money in general. Mm-hmm.
What do you think would be the best way to die?
At a very old age.
In your sleep at a very old age.
I'm very old. I'm on Sarah.
Okay. So, that's an interesting story.
Right, 12 different diseases I've learned anyway.
It's like not very romantic. Like some people have really romantic, really
too scared about that one. Maybe it'll happen. So a friend of mine at work, his name's Joey, he said, I don't listen to baseball because I love baseball. Don't judge me, I love baseball. And he says on the radio, Joey puts up a deuce. And that's a double. Joey hits a double. Joey walks by and sit down this moment. Throws up the deuce and walks by. And I had to wait until I was like, no, I didn't. He doesn't want to go there with me. I mean, we're just trying to work. So no, I don't want to think about dying. With that type of shit happens, who knows what my
life is. The way my questions were like set up in my mind today, the little notebook, it was like, what'd you do today? What'd you eat? How do you want to die? What's the cruelest act you've ever committed?
Coolest act?
The cruelest act.
Cruelest act? I made her my muse.
Ooh. Gone.
Well, I don't want to keep on being cruel.
Okay.
So?
Cruelest act you've ever committed was to make someone your muse. Why do you think that's cruel?
Cruel.
That person didn't like it, and wait, what about that
work? It didn't work.
It didn't
work.
Work
and, definitely be here. I wanted kids! I wanted kids!
Yeah. Well, it didn't happen. That's interesting. That's like active, and that's really like, kind of wayfinding is like related to, you know, what your art is, type of thing.
So I can't do it anymore.
No. So that's in your past.
I'll sing a song, but I got back a show.
Is the song about the person?
The yeah, that's the problem. Yeah, I can't sing a song. But no, I don't know it. I've been writing.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. I got a song called Melody Inn. It's about the Melody Inn.
When we initially talked about doing this interview, you were going to, you discussed the possibility of just like having a paddle ball. Like to sort of distract you.
I asked for like a guitar, not just to play, but just because like, you know, I had
right.
No idea where I was coming. I didn't know.
Right. And then the idea of part two was you were like, maybe I just have a banjo.
Why did you say banjo? You know something.
You said banjo.
I did not say
you
banjo.
Said banjo.
You said banjo. You know
do
more.
You said banjo?
You know more. Yeah.
What
did you do?
That's
a gotcha. I'm still having a banjo. What'd you do? You got me. I never said banjo. Where is she? Where is she? I never said banjo. I mean, I didn't.
What
she got me. She doesn't like this.
I feel like a paddle ball
would have been more better.
But I don't really know what your source
that is. I turned 42. Last Saturday, and I told three groups of people because I just really feel love. But it's a sidebar. I wanted to buy a skateboard for the first time.
I hate skateboards.
I do too. But I'm 42, and this would make a great story if I actually did it and learned something. And it's like, hey, you're at your age, it's never too late. And how that inspires me. Because I want to live to be older.
Okay.
I gotta, you know, I wanna, maybe I don't have to die.
What's your favorite fruit?
Banana, obviously.
Me too.
I say obviously because I am not that interesting. I'm not. This is not.
No, that was-